Okay, good morning. Here at my first stop is Tipton, Pennsylvania. It's a great spot. This way I'll be able to see westbounds. Okay. And again, the sun is shining nice. Had a nice backdrop for my pictures. Okay. And then here we'll have the trains that are coming eastbound. So it is a wonderful day. Looking forward to it. And here I'll take you. Here's my chair, my camera, my paper. So I'm just ready to see some trains. Okay. Okay, my second stop is Tyrone. Nice train station here. Here we can see the westbounds. Come around this curve. And then the eastbounds will be coming this way. Here you can see a local freight. This is a good spot because the signals will start when there's a train coming. Okay, now we're our next stop, Altoona. The railroaders town. This is where the westbounds will be coming. Nice walkway to go over. As we scan the town, this is where the eastbounds will be coming. You can see. Again, here we are in Altoona. This is the Altoona Railroad Museum. This is a GG1, Shay's and my favorite train. And I'm up top now. Just waiting for some traffic to come by. Alright, here's another spot. I want this is Horseshoe Curve. I don't want to walk up the steps, so videotaping down here. There's a train going by now. I'm waiting for another one. This is Horseshoe Curve. What we had here was a triple meet. Three trains going around the curve at once. I just missed them. Come over this way. Okay, here's another one of my favorite spots, the Glitz and Allegheny Tunnels. Really nice. There's another bed and breakfast right there that I've never been to. It's called the Tunnel Inn. waiting for a train. Hopefully one will come by. Okay, here I am at Cassandra Overlook. It's a neat place. This is where the westbounds come. The eastbounds go that way. Beautiful day. here at South Fork. Nice place. Just waiting for some trains. This is the eastbound side. And this is famous for the Johnstown flood. The flood came through here. Okay, here I am in outside the station inn. I'm gonna ride. Just gonna relax. There's a train going by as I speak.